I was bullied.
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 I was bullied for being the smallest kid in the class.
Because I am tall.
For being a skinny nerd.
For not being athletic.
For being shy.
For being tall and fat.
For being an A student.
I was bullied for being overweight.
For being different and being dark-skinned.
Because I stood up for myself.
I was bullied for not being black enough.
Being white.
Because I have a learning disability.
I was bullied for no reason.
For the way I dressed and the way I looked.
For being hard of hearing.
Being obese.
For having a disability.
Because of my religion.
Bullying is an aggressive behavior that is intentional and involves an imbalance of power or strength. Typically is repeated over time.
Bullying and harassment can take many forms such as physical, verbal, emotional, or cyber.
Bullying can occur through the internet, through cell phone texting, at your home, in the community, at a work site, or at school.
But there is help.
There is help for being bullied.
There is help.
I got help.
I got help from my counselor.
There is help.
I got help.
I got help from a counselor.
I got help from my teachers and my school counselor.
I got help.
I got help from a teacher.
You can get help for bullying.
Don't be afraid to ask for help.
There is help for bullying.
I got help from a caring adult.
I got help.
I got help from counselors, teachers, and staff.
We want to remind you that in every school office, there's an adult to talk to if you have a concern about yourself or someone else.
If you don't feel comfortable going to an adult, you can always fill out the bully incident report form. This can be found in every school office and on our website under the Parent tab or Student tab. It is under Tiger Proud and Bully Free. Please turn these reports into a school counselor or the principal.
We all stand together. Don't be afraid to tell someone.
The school social workers are here for you.
There is help.
The school counselors are here for you.
Stand for community.
The secretaries are here for you.
The principals and the administration are here for you.
Hello, I am Principal Joseph Knorr. I'm the principal of the Mosaic School here at Cleveland Heights High School. And I have a special message for you, the parents and families. Please, if you ever have a concern or your child has a concern and comes home and discusses with you any concern at all about bullying or harassment or anything that they're uncomfortable with another student, I really encourage you to call your small school principal here at Cleveland Heights.
Food service is here for you.
Stand for peace.
The custodial staff is here for you.
The nurses are here for you.
Stand for respect.
The bus drivers at Cleveland Heights and University Heights are here for you.
The coaches are here for you. We all stand together.
I will take responsibility for my learning and my actions.
I will inspire others to do their best by leading through example.
I will get assistance when I or someone else may need help.
I will expect respect from others.
I will respond with respect to all.
Tiger Proud and Bully Free.
Everybody love me. Everybody love me. Everybody
love me. You ain't messing
with
me.
Teach me how to duggy. Teach me how to duggy. Teach me how to duggy. Teach me how to duggy.
We are Tiger Nation.
Everybody love me. Everybody love me. You ain't messing with my duggy.
Tiger Nation.
Means you.